Alright folks, another video for you dedicated to the complete, total and utter new DJ. Look in the description, follow the link, that link will take you to the djtutor.com website whereby you'll see more videos dedicated to the new DJ on setting up their gear for the first time. In this one we're looking at these guys here, and these guys are attached to a vinyl turntable. They're known as phono plugs, but more commonly they're known as RCA plugs. From a vinyl turntable into the back of your DJ mixer, you will have to plug these in to the area where you can see phono. Above there you can see it. It's spelt P-H-O-N-O. You'll have the red one, and the red one will be plugged into the red socket. The white one will be plugged into the white socket. If you have your mixer in front of you and you have a vinyl turntable to the right and a vinyl turntable to the left, then the vinyl turntable that's on the right hand side, you will plug these cables into the phono plugs on the right hand side of the mixer. If you have a vinyl turntable on the left hand side, you will plug the phono plugs from the left hand side turntable into the left hand side of your mixer. Practice and enjoy.